guys? Welcome to another episode of Dan and Christian Mount Dosage. You may be wondering, is he just filming all these videos in one day? No! I'm wearing this shirt all week. Because you guys should check it out and go to my merch store and buy one. Because it's sick. Helps support me. I'm coming out with new music this summer. The Evil Wolf Chronicles EP from my project Fire From Heaven. Let's go! So, today's episode, we're going to jam out to the man named Hell by the Showdown. This is a sick band. Really miss them. Just really thrashy and a sick riffage. Kind of older style riffing, but I think it sounds sick. Comparable to like Metallica or Lamb of God, that kind of thing. Really good sound. So, let's check it out. Oh, we got the motorcycle intro there. This part's cool too. Oh. Whoa. This is what's cool about it. Guitar comes in with the rhythm of the motorcycle. That's pretty sick. Very kind of groovy, thrashy style. If you haven't heard of them, check them out. Oh, let's go.
Sure.
getting started here. Hey, Norless for next episode. Stupid Spotify. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed that episode of Daily Christian Mel Dosage. That was the man named Hell by the Showdown. Really sick riffage. That's from the album Blood in the Gears. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, smash the like, subscribe, share. Go check out merch. It's pretty sick. Not gonna lie. And it's really comfy too. It's like the really comfy material. Trust me, it's pretty good. You should go get one. So, see you guys in the next episode. Christian Metal Forever.